So I finally managed to find a 7-Eleven that sold the rice ball. Unfortunately, because Tokyo has a lack of public seating, I had to compromise. The rice ball cost me 70 cents, and it tasted like salt and rice. Fortunately, because Japan's living in the future,